Heartless woman dumps her two-legged dog on the sidewalk and flees in her car. Dogs are what you'd call a gift that keeps on giving. Give them food, love, and shelter, and they'll walk through the deepest corners of hell with you. Whether they have two legs or four, they're always filled with boundless energy and often serenade you with love every time you walk in the front door. Yet, there are cruel owners in the world who dump these magnificent pets in the middle of nowhere because they can't take care of them. Unable to live on the streets and scourge for food, they meet a slow and painful end. The story of Tintin, a two-legged dog abandoned by his Brazilian owners twice in one day, is quite similar, although with a happier ending. According to the Daily Mail report, CCTV footage of Tintin being abandoned showed a woman stepping out of her white car and dumping him on a sidewalk in São Leopoldo near Porto Alegre. The video proceeds to show Tintin trying to get back into the car, hopping on his hind legs, before the woman heartlessly shoves him away and races off. Tintin, who fell on his face after that shove, tries to go after the car to no avail. The woman had another dog who was seen stepping out of the car before Tintin was abandoned. The woman picked him up and put him back inside before shoving Tintin away. Reportedly, the street where Tintin was left was adjacent to the woman's husband's office. When the husband found the animal roaming around the neighborhood aimlessly, he decides to take the dog to an animal shelter rather than take it home, effectively abandoning him for the second time. According to Anderson Ribeiro, who runs the Secretariat of Animal Protection in São Leopoldo, the man walked in with a dog on a leash and said he found it wandering around in the street. Ribeiro thought it was a lost dog because it had a collar around his neck. Soon after, he got on a call with Ana Paula Scherer, a local resident who owned a dog named Berlin with a similar disability, to confirm whether it was her dog. However, she responded saying her dog was safe at home with her. This exchange left Ribeiro feeling as though something was wrong, prompting him to alert the local cops. When the cops investigated the matter, they found Tintin's owners, that is, the woman in the car and the man who took it to the shelter, claiming he found it. They eventually admitted to abandoning the dog. Luckily for Tintin, Ribeiro took a personal interest to find a better family for him. He posted feelers to see if anyone was interested in adopting the pup. To ensure Tintin wouldn't be abandoned again, Ribeiro made it clear that any prospective owners would have to successfully clear a stringent interview process, including family history and home inspection, before they can take the dog. Until then, he's in no rush to find the pup of forever home and plans to take good care of Tintin until they locate the perfect family. Because of the paw deficiency, he drags his neck a lot on the floor. The adopter's house should have tiled floors, no cracks or grooves so as not to hurt his neck. "We want conscious adoption," said Ribeiro. Meanwhile, the police are investigating the matter on charges of animal abuse. A sentence, if confirmed, will come with a hefty fine and a year in jail.